So this is, sir, this is x-axis, y-axis. Now I'm going to use the first order of the physical quantity. So here force first at this also F, the symbol is also F. And here magnetic field M. Okay. And here current. Current, what is the first letter?
Yes,
C.
I, correct.
C. First letter C.
I,
so you can call as FMC. FMC is also a famous phrase. Have you come out as FMC? You have not come across? It was a movie, you know. That is
300 years ago.
Yes? 300
years ago.
Yes, that is produced as father, mother, and C for
child.
Very good. It is understood. Father, mother, and child. So that is the phrase now. Small family, one child, not many children. Father, mother, and child. Because that is a symbol of small family. There is a big stamp is also there. So either you remember it as father, mother, child, that is first finger, second finger, third finger, or FBI. So this, remember, don't jumble the fingers. Thumb, index finger, middle finger. So now, when I hold the gun in the right hand, it is for generator. So don't hold like this. If you hold the gun like this, that means two directions are parallel to one another now. Which is parallel? Just tell me that I'm not sure. Don't say two fingers are parallel. In terms of physical quantities. Magnetic field and current is parallel. When any two are parallel, then no action. No, nothing is produced. Means all three should be perpendicular to one another. So it has to be held like this. Then what it says that you supply two. The generator is to produce current, to induce current. Current is here. So current is induced, but supply these two. So in the generator, we supply the force, means a turbine is kept in the magnetic field. There is a north pole, south pole. If north pole is kept here, south pole is kept here, the direction will be like this. And then the turbine is moved up. Suddenly, turbine or the coil which is taken up. Then current is produced in this direction. They are not in contact. There is the coil has induced with some current. So now there is a relation: force B I and the current produced in a coil. They don't make the coil in the circular form, they make it in a rectangular form. So it is sufficient to push or pull either length or breadth. So if you push the length down, automatically it will come up now to the other side. Then again push down, just like fan action. You have to only press one side, tap down, automatically it will rotate now. If I have a beam, if I have a rectangular frame, I just tap one end. Then it rotates. So it is sufficient to take length. So normally they take the turbine or the coil in the form of rectangular shape. And then suppose let us say if we release the length of the coil, which has no direction. So let us say if L is the length of coil. So this is the fourth factor. It has no direction, so there is no fourth finger involved. But FBI is related to L, and there is a formula: the force produced is equal to bill. Okay, now I have used that all three are perpendicular to one another, so sine theta or sine of 90 becomes 1 now. Because at present we are learning that they are perpendicular to one another, sine theta will knocked out. So if you want to put, this is a special case, that is all are perpendicular to perpendicular. Means F, B, I are perpendicular. If they are not perpendicular, generally, it is written as F is equal to Bill sine theta. Because sine theta is not here, because sine of 90 degrees is 1. Now you can imagine, if any two are parallel, then theta is 0. Sine 0 is what? 0. And 0 into B, I, L becomes 0. Everything is 0. So that is the reason they say that no two fingers are parallel to one another in the Mandar thing. Even these two cannot be parallel, or these cannot be parallel, then they all should be perpendicular to one another for the best efficiency. The best efficiency is when they are perpendicular to one another. So the generator means blue supply. Surya, what are we supplying the generator? What are we supplying the generator? F and B. I is produced.
Induced.
Yes, induced. Whereas the motor is for producing the force. You produce the force, the other two are supplied. So you supply the current, you supply the magnetic field. That is why when I put on the switch, current is passing through the coil. There is a coil inside. And when the current is passing through the coil itself produces the magnetic field. So magnetic field is established and then action is produced. The action is made in such a way that it just pushes the wings this side. That is why in the form of wings now. Once it is pushes, then again next wing is pushed and then it makes the rotation.
Push.
So now you are understood. That is why I say that the middle fingers, this is the real current, this is the induced current, so they are in opposite directions. It means that product is the induced current and this current is the producer. So very often it happens that because conservation of energy says that if we simply induce the current, then you are producing electricity. Then conservation of energy is violated, because what it says is that you have to destroy something to produce something. Because you cannot simply produce out of nothing. The energy just cannot be created. Energy just cannot be destroyed. It is only transformed from one form into another form. So that is what it says, that when the product is induced current, that induced current will try to oppose the producer. Do you oppose your mom? Yes or no? Maybe. No. No should be the answer. The product should not oppose the producer. The daughter is the product, mom is the producer. They should not oppose one another. So whereas here it is really, he says, there is another scientist name. Can you imagine who is the scientist who said that product always opposes the producer? Okay, I will write down. The scientist name is Condensed. That is the question number 8. Question number 8. State and explain Lenz's law. Lenz, L-E-N-Z, Lenz's law. Lenz gave the reason that energy is conserved because the product is going to oppose. The product, when the product is coming out in the north direction and that product is pushing the producer, the mom, in the south direction. So there is a infighting goes on. That is very well you have seen now. When the knife is dropped through the pipe that is creating lot of magnetic field inside, and then infighting goes on. So, but it comes down just because of the gravitational force of attraction. I think I should have confiscated the questions. Right hand rule, comments, left hand rule. Then this one is additional. Stay and explain, let's just do it. I think the next period, when I come, we will solve some numerical. You will understand better by numerical. So here the point, he says power over here is equal to power over here. PP is equal to PS.
Now our next lecture we won't be able to do numerical.
What?
We have a special assembly after that and we need to practice something.
What is PP? Now see. Okay, I will ask here. What is PP? Well, you should, when you are going to write, you should understand and write PP. Power in primary is equal to power in secondary. Let us start for us. So now here, so power formula is DP. DP into IP is equal to DS into IS. So because power means voltage into current. So this is a very important equation used to confirm voltage value, current value. Another important equation is in terms of number of turns now. If here the number of turns is NP, here the number of turns is NS. So what is NP? Tell you?